Good afternoon, Maria. Welcome to the TEF. So how do you think of the TEF and what do you think, what's the most biggest advantage of the TEF?
I think one of the advantages for me as a principal is talking about morality, personal morality and public morality. I know that as a principal, it is very critical that we teach our students moral values, especially in this day and age when there's so many things happening globally. And one of the things that I learned this morning is that you must have personal morality before you have public morality, and one leads you to the other. And I truly believe in that. And that's something that I think all of our students could benefit from educators in education.
So as an educator, do you see any common of the morality between the China and Canada?
I think that all parents, that's a goal for parents, is to teach them the difference between what is right and what is wrong, to teach them to be kind, to teach them to have self-discipline, to teach them all of those things. But I honestly think that in the Chinese community, the parents definitely work very hard of that, and that's very indicative in my students on a day-to-day basis.
Thank you very much.
You're very welcome.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Rachel. 快关。